compare him from when he was young, baby, and just what a mother does, right? And another thing that he looks up to her is the extrovert person that she is. She likes to, you know, one memory that he has is when they had a store in the Philippines, and every time she talked to someone new and talked to someone who was a stranger, she gave him that influence, or she made an impact right there and then. So that's where he gets that, where, you know, you make an impression on a person right away. He got that from her. And he really adores that about you. And he carries that into his life every day. We see that, right? Is that how are you? He always tells me the stories about how he has to vacuum the house before he leaves. In addition to that, he has to cut the rice.
Wash the bathrooms,
and then he has to inspect it before he makes the decision that he can go out and play. And he was only 5 years old. But, you know, what he told me is that Rance is just like a nail. You gotta be hit in the head every time before you learn. But, you know, I forgot to give you one more quality of you. You're stubborn, man.